Hello, I'm CG Yen. This is a quick video to show how to separate audio from a video using After Effects. After starting After Effects, we can go to file folder. I have an MP4 video. I drag and drop into After Effects project, and then drag and drop into composition. And then we can have video layer in the composition, then with the video visually and the audio with the sound. Now, if you want to preview it, we can press spacebar. We can see the video with the audio sound. Let's stop it here and go back to first second. And now if we want to separate audio from the video, we can select the video layer and then press Ctrl D to duplicate one more layer. And then we can make invisible for the sound icon. So we have video visually in this layer. If we make invisible for the eye for this layer, we have audio only. Now we can open the layer and open the audio. We can see that this video layer don't have the waveform here. If we open the audio, we can see the waveform here. So we can adjust the timeline to adjust it. For example, I'm moving here, so we don't have the sound over this time. So we can play the video. We don't have any sound. Then we have sound here. If you want to export the audio to MP3, we have another video to show how to do it in this channel. So this is how we can separate audio from a video file using After Effects. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe to this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yen. See you in the next video.